Alright, here's the breadboard and everything for the lockbox. So you type in the password. And open Sesame. And lock it back. And then the way you change the password is in the sketch. Right here, you can change the password.